What's up, dudes? Welcome back to another video on the channel, and today I've got something a little special. We're doing a complete engine overhaul on my Ford 6810. So this is the beginning of a three-phase operation. First, we're doing the actual engine overhaul, which is we're all going all the way down to the head. We're doing the head seal because it's leaking quite badly. Then phase two of the operation is painting the tractor. So she doesn't look great. She's got some rust spots on her here, on the other side, and all over the place. So we're going to be doing complete painting. I already have some of the bonnets back that we took off for painting while we were doing the engine overhaul. And phase three, we're doing... voice crack alert. Phase three, we're doing restoration of the cab. The phase one and two are going to happen relatively soon. Phase three might be in another year or so. But in the meantime, you're here right now. Time to begin phase one. Full restoration of the engine. Full overhaul of the engine. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. And let's do this.
I heard you in a song, now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go. Ooh, it's cinematic in the way we connected. Girl, you're so familiar, I never expected you to be right in my arms. My favorite part, how you talk in the dark. Oh God, there's something about the sound of you is stuck in my head. I'm hopelessly romanticizing all that you said. Even though
all this.
Wanted anyone more falling forwards onto the floor. Feels like I felt this feeling before. I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go.
Just take the last one out.
Entire exhaust.
No. Not bad.
Not
bad.
Alright. Now we're ready to
we're going to take this off.
Take the rocker cover off and see what presents she has hiding. Surprises. Alright, let's do this. Away she goes.
I don't let any shit fall in. Gasket is totally toast.
As we figured.
Yeah. We leave the rock cover over here.
Let me go work for a little bit.
See the back?
Back is going to be a little bit pain.
Yeah. No. You have one to need?
I do.
Can you raise it?
Not on my side.
Hang on. It's the gas.
This guy.
Oh,
we forgot to get him. Okay.
Right. Now you jump up where we are, is that it?
No. I will not be able to. There's no way I'll be able to lean all the way over there. So.
No, we're going to maneuver together, right? So I'm going to pry it up here so you can get your hand up. You get your hand underneath it again, yeah?
Alright.
Right? Yeah. Don't let it fall. That's the most important thing.
Alright.
You can let it go now.
You have it?
Yeah, and come back around. Go on, I have it here, you come around. Drop that back.
You come out,
get away, you'll get it. That's it. That's it. So I have to get me clean cloth. So I'm gonna have a look at this before we do anything. Yeah. We're gonna need plenty of logs.
Yes, I have a whole bag of them there. Oh, that's for sure.
Two.
two little half pieces right here.
You have them?
I have them. Down?
Yeah.
Is that okay? Okay, there we go.
One more to do.
Well, that came out nice and clean.
Lovely.
So lovely. Turn it over.
You want to let it drip for a minute, or?
Just want to drain everything out. You're going to spray it down with the WD.
No problem.
Right. Ready, Forky?
As much as can, move. All around the ports. In the holes, these holes here, yeah, for the threads.
Yeah, we're getting everything.
Some down the ports. This is perfect. All on the valves. Spray all the valves. And the holes for the rocker cover. For the rocker cover, no. Yeah, yeah. That's it. Injector clamp. Where the clamps go, the bolts.
Oh, here.
No, down where we put the new stud in. Spray all them holes. Yeah, exactly. I'm going.
Very good.
Perfect. Okay, let's bring it back over here now, Michael.
All right, I'm in.
Ready to go?
Perfect.
Okay. Now you can reach yours.
I can.
No, perfect, yeah.
Perfect. Right, ready?
I know, right there. One, two, three. Just let it down very slowly. Very slowly. Bring it over to me a tiny bit, Michael, to the right. Over to the right, Michael, just listen. Over to the right, stop. Lower it down slowly. Let it down slowly. Hold it there now. Just hold it there.
What?
Don't do anything. Just let it down, Michael. Let it down.
Down.
All the weights off, yeah?
Perfect.
Hold it there now. You just stay there, Michael.
Yeah.
Hang on, we're very close. Needs to come to me a titch, just straight to me. Perfect. That yours now? No, it's perfect.
Is it
perfect? Yeah.
Okay.
Just going down on the balance. Johnny. That's good. I'm going on that side. And you're on the other side.
All good?
All good. Pipe on. Size 8. Socket. Small socket. Seven.
I said the top is an 8, so leave them there. Is it?
No, it's 7 again.
7, yeah. All the end of the shaft. Stop it from moving, yeah. Perfect. One. I don't do anything yet. No, we'll get them ones down in a second.
That's fine.
You have the rest of the bolts?
Yep. You gonna slide them straight down?
No.
Alright.
Just bring it around here. Can we go one at a time?